close. We just had to lose some cops. You good?
Cop free.
Let's go. The trucks we were looking for, one of them got spotted. Take the next right. We're here.
Hey, you know there's a police station up ahead on the right.
If we want their attention, we should start early.
Just gotta make sure they can't ignore us.
Out and we won't be seen.
stop the shipment. Bastards were leading us here all along. Real shit. What I call a shit backing off. And not too late. I'm just hoping we got out of there. Shit, they messed up with about a few. Check everywhere.
Getting away now. We did it!
What the hell have we stumbled on here?
Nothing good.
We found one of the task force trying to swim out of here. He's saying Lieutenant Mercer's still on site.
Where?
These cops ain't gonna catch him in that thing.
Maybe not, but we can. Go! Couldn't have you leave it without a send-off!
I'm warning you, drop it!
I don't think so, Lieutenant! We got the car! Now we're getting you!
You think you can stop him?
Officer Torres! That's the plan. You got any objections?
Now you listen to me. He's dangerous. So if you take him out, don't confront him. Leave that to me.
You know any other cops that want to take him down? Exactly. Get closer! We're gonna lose him!
Back there, guys.
Those cars are going back where they belong.
Can we do this some other time?
Tonight was the time to start to get someone in the league. What do you think?
She needs help.
Perfect timing. I need to get out of here fast. You? Taurus? Ava? If they take me in, things could go real bad. For both of us.
I agree.
Ended their search for the former head of the high-speed task force, Frank Mercer. A statement confirmed while a body has yet to be recovered. The former officer is believed to be dead. It's more than a week ago that the disgraced lieutenant attempted to escape police custody with a fleet of stolen high-performance vehicles, and almost succeeded were it not for the actions of a notorious but as yet unnamed street racer who aided in the recovery of the cars, which a subsequent investigation revealed had been illegally impounded in a targeted operation spanning several months. Now, following the scandal, the task force has been swift to address public concerns and appoint a new officer in charge. They made this statement earlier today.
Thank you. For too long, Frank Mercer has used this department for his own benefit, but not anymore. It's time those resources were put back to their proper use, to end street racing. Under Frank Mercer's watch, this crime was allowed to flourish. Under mine, it will end.
This is what you're giving me?
It's a solid vehicle.
I'm not driving this.
After what happened to your last couple cars, you should be grateful.
She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Luca, I'm in the league. If I show up in this thing, they're gonna laugh me off the road.
You might be big time now. She'll always be my little hija. Mira, venga pa' acá.
Dame tranquila, no.
Come on. Those cars back from Mercer bought you a lot of goodwill in this town, but still gonna need all the help you can get.
Does that mean you're joining our crew?
Just think about hitting the track, you know, maybe dusting off some of my old moves.
Nice.
You wanna go first spin?
Let's go.
Hey, so you two look out for each other. People from all across the state wanna race you now. Plenty of other people who are out to stop you, tougher than ever. So if you're gonna get into trouble,
don't get caught.
dropped off a little thank you for helping get the cars back. Can't wait to see a real racer driving that classic again.